Taliban have demanded representation at the United Nations General Assembly UNGA session this week, challenging the credentials of the pre-existing envoy. Taliban named Mohammad Suhail Shaheen as the new UN permanent representative. The currently accredited Afghan ambassador Ghulam Isikzai also sent a list of Afghanistan's delegation to the UN for the assembly's 76th annual.